So, unfortunate news. Gwil died in an unfortunate car accident on his way to SmackDown today.
Someone popped his tire. Someone took a AK, just hit every ounce of his
tires. Someone car bombed his shit. Someone just T-boned him going 120 miles an hour.
You know what happened? Gwil didn't put his cart back. So the cartnark set a bomb in his car.
The cartnark just fucking shot him because he was just tired of
it. The cartnark just carry open weapons on them at all times.
So, in honor of Gwil's passing. Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
We're just going to cut this out. So, in honor of Gwil's passing, we are going to start a new My GM. Bigger, better, sexier.
Stronger.
This time, yeah, sure. This time, it's a triple threat.
Oh boy.
We've got Weeaboo Jones.
Oh shit.
Which one should he be in? Should he be in SmackDown, Raw, or WCW?
He seems like a Raw type of guy.
Like a Raw guy? Yeah. So we're going Raw?
Yeah, he seems like a Raw guy.
Okay. Well, I don't like Raw. So, we got a triple threat going on with Akuma
Matata.
He was apparently the guy behind Gwil's passing.
Yeah. He
was hired by the cartnark.
Yeah. He's an honorary cartnark. He just goes around Publix and just every time someone doesn't put the cart away, he 1,000 deaths them right before they leave.
Gay to siren. Rip skip rip rip.
Cartnark spent $750,000 and took him 8 months of planning to kill Gwil.
Mm-hmm.
And Akuma was just a pawn in that. All right, and then we got Finn Boss Gaslight Girlku, and man, I guess she's SmackDown.
We made that name such a tongue twister for you.
Yeah, I get. Or we can do ECW.
We should do ECW.
ECW, which is ironic. No, I don't want to go up against ECW. ECW sucks to go up against. Yeah, this is our triple threat.
This is our new lineup.
Yes, I would like to confirm the brands. I'm gonna bump up our money because fuck you.
How much did we throw last time?
And also, I'm gonna do a classic match unlock,
mm-hmm.
just so we don't have that bullshit of like, oh, I have to unlock this match, and you know, just let's keep it a little bit fun, mm-hmm. you know. And if you want, I could add every person to the classic, like to the draft pool, including all the legends and shit.
I say
do it. They'll be very expensive, but if we want them, we can have them.
I say we should do it just due to the fact it'd make it more interesting later on.
Okay.
We can
see.
So
we're gonna cut this one out.
Okay. The boring part.
Yeah, we're gonna cut the boring part out.
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room.
Welcome back.
All right, so we have everyone active, including multiples, including legends, including anything else up, including two other Rhea Ripleys.
Just imagine your announcer standing up on the stage.
Oh my god! Like, you see how expensive they are?
Jesus Christ! Hey, listen. Well, I'm not the money man. This is all you, baby. You know
okay.
what you're doing.
Very expensive.
Right
dude.
Out the gate, by Dusty Rhodes.
These are very... Well, I'm going to go for someone a little bit cheaper.
Okay.
Because this is like $500,000 for one of these guys.
Damn.
And I don't think there's any... I don't think we're getting any cheap people in this. I don't think there's any cheap people in this. Is there anyone cheap in this fucking thing? Please? Okay, there's some cheap people down.
Me pulling up to a whorehouse being like, I only got 10 cents. Is there any cheap people here?
Please,
anyone cheap?
You want to go on
a
Rhea Ripley's?
I'm not a fan.
I know there's at least two Rhea Ripley's. I saw another Rhea Ripley up here. We want to get evil Cody Rhodes.
I think we should get LA Knight.
Yeah.
We want
to get both evil Cody Rhodes's.
Can we make sure we get all Cody Rhodes in ours?
Sure, yeah.
Just for like at the end, we're just like, all right, for our final match, it's Cody Rhodes versus Stardust.
We're gonna have Cody Rhodes hold every belt in the fucking. So wait, who did you want?
I want LA Knight, but if we can.
Do we have LA Knight in here? Did you see him?
I thought I did. If you go down, I thought I saw him.
Alright, well then, I know he is a bruiser, right? So then we go down Roman Reigns, Braun Breaker, Nikita Lyons, Rhea Ripley.
Maybe Roman, I mean, maybe he's not in here?
No, I don't think he is.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Choose
whoever you want then.
This is how we're going to do it to make it a little bit easier. I tried this and it actually worked really well. So we're going to do, like, bruisers are going to be only heels.
Okay, okay.
And then fighters are going to be only faces.
Okay, I get what
you get what I'm saying?
I get what you're saying there.
So do you want to start with the women or the men first?
We'll start with the men, because I think the men bring in most of the money for the WWE. That's a...
Wow. All right, well, we're... Okay,
is that a controversial take?
So fuck you, I'm getting Booker T because of what you just said.
Is that a
controversial... Can you dig it, sucker? Oh, look, they said it. They said it in the...
I thought it was so loud that you somehow echoed through your own headphones.
You heard it through the headphones? They said, can you dig it, sucker?
Can we get Dusty Rhodes?
He's got very low stamina and he's half a million. He's like, I can put him in one match and then I'm going to have to rest him for a month. But he has to have five fucking promo. So gain free from... health spa 1 power card the week after each PLE.
Is that good?
That is very good. It's a free power card. So wait, these guys give you a free card. That's why they're so expensive, because they give you a free card.
Macho after King each... Randy Savage.
Wow. Holy shit. These 25 are really solid.
Does he fight with the snake?
No, he just comes out with a snake.
Is it a different snake each time? Do you want to? Do you want to? You're looking at me like a child who's asking for ice cream at Cold Stone.
Hey, editor, put in the clip. Put in the clip. They know. I just dropped $1 million on 2 wrestlers, by the way. I just dropped $1 million on 2 wrestlers.
Don't you still have to pay for the fucking stadium and stuff?
Huh?
Stadium.
Huh? Alright, so I got fighters, right? So I need to get some more fighters.
I think you should get a woman now.
Shane McMahon, Jesus.
Me when my mom comes over.
That is expensive! These are expensive fucking guys! Alright, I'll get CM Punk. Because I know CM Punk has good, and I would also love to have a CM Punk and Hulk Hogan match, because that'd be funny as fuck.
Okay.
You see, this my GM's already pretty fun, even though we don't really have money.
Pause. Right next to you, man.
Okay,
give me a warning.
We are running very low on monies.
Mm-hmm. I can't believe you say that with $2 million in the bank.
But fuck you, I'm getting Stone Cold.
Who made you the accountant? Who told you to manage our money?
We're having fun, this my GM. This is in honor of Gweel.
We killed him.
I did not kill him.
You're playing as the murderer that killed him.
I did not kill him. Kartnark killed him.
Oh, okay. Okay. And when Akuma shows up...
It's fucking Kartnark, bro.
When Akuma shows up and puts a fucking bumper sticker on your car, don't come yelling at me when your car blows up. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
This fucking bullshit. I need more money. They need to give us an option for more money.
Hey, editor. I'm just speaking for you in future tense. Go to the scene where it showed you how much money you can put in here and that you kept yourself. Just go back to there.
No, that's as much money as I got. I gave us as much money as
that
possible.
That was the highest possible?
Yeah.
Hey, editor. Call me an idiot later.
They don't really have a lot of bruisers for us now. I think they're taking a lot of the bruisers.
I like Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley is pretty cool.
He was pretty cool last
time. And then we get our 3 bruisers like out the way. So now we can work on the women's.
Hell yeah.
Dude, I have no money. I have no money.
Okay.
Okay, so... The fun thing we can do is we're going to just get, like, every cheap woman. That sounded
That sounded terrible.
Try that again.
No.
Let's do...
Try that sentence again.
How many fighters do they have? Keep it. Every woman that is not as expensive...
Okay.
Yeah.
That's somewhat better.
Okay, so... We might get fucked. In the butt.
Okay. You're talking about a good Saturday night.
I'm gonna just buy a bunch of, like, heel fighters. Oh, no! They got Stardust!
Why didn't we grab Stardust earlier?
I wanted Stardust.
Why didn't we grab him earlier?
Because I'm trying to get the... We gotta get the other Cody Rhodes before they take it from us.
Right there.
We have to get Undashing Cody Rhodes.
What was he wearing?
It's Undashing Cody Rhodes as a face mask.
Oh my god.
Fun fact. The guy who made that face mask for him is the same person that made LeBron's face mask in like the early 2010s.
Are you serious?
I'm dead ass.
Wow.
So now we have an extra... We just have a Cody Rhodes just...
Just to have.
He doesn't have anyone he's gonna fight. But he is a heel specialist, so he can go with anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get... Evil specialist.
Okay.
Zeus! Oh, we should have gotten Chad. We have, like, no money, by the way. I'm saying we should get this, we should get that, but we have no money for anyone.
Once again, I don't know who hired you to be an accountant.
I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna get Rhea Ripley as our face.
Uh-huh.
But it's young Rhea Ripley.
It's
not Dommy Mommy Rhea Ripley.
Yeah, I don't know if this is controversial take, but I do not prefer her as a blonde. I think
No one prefers her as a blonde.
Okay, cool. I was about to say, I prefer her as her current state. I think she looks gorgeous. She's beautiful.
Wow, okay. Suck her toes, why don't you?
If I only had the chance, right?
Yeah, right? This is us just being horny for...
Oh, yeah. I say give it, like, a couple more episodes. There will be a compilation of DSBS being horny.
Alright, and I need... Fuck, I really don't have, like, a lot of money.
I don't spend that much.
Alright, so I have... I need, like, one more group.
Okay, what you should do is get the cheapest ones you can.
And see who's the cheapest giant.
Raquel Rodriguez, you need her female. We need Raquel and Piper.
This is not good. Because I dropped like a million on like look at how, we're gonna go back to like my roster and see just how expensive this roster right here. My top four is like 2 million right there. And I'm like, oh fuck. I'm just trying to like cover it. I have fucking 2010 like Cody Rhodes. I have Rhea Ripley before she got over. It's just like all this shit. I have Rhea Ripley before she got over.
Mm-hmm.
As the face of our fucking women's division. But hey, we got Booker T. We're gonna have a killer program with Booker T and Hollywood Hogan. Oh man, I could have gotten Chyna too. That would have been cool, Chyna and Rhea Ripley.
No, do Chyna. We would have a total of $68,000 left.
To run everything.
Yeah, let's go straight ahead.
And a heel cruiser. Oh, shit.
It was Dominic.
Oh, shit.
God, I only wonder where we went wrong. I'm trying to figure out the solution of how we could have prevented this, of you going, I'm going to buy this character because I want to. Purchase. Shit, we're down $2 million.
All right. We're going to have to. Alright, that is it. That is as much. I have no more money. You have no money either. Ha, fuck you, girl boss. Gate.
Nope.
Girl boss, gaslight girl coup.
Yep, there you go.
Okay, done.
In draft. 2,500. No, sorry.
That is a fucking roster right there.
258,000. Oh my god.
That is a fucking roster.
Are we playing as the Weeaboo? I thought we were playing as Akuma.
Yeah, we're playing as Weeaboo Jones. Oh. Weeaboo Jones is the good one.
I thought we were Akuma.
No, Akuma is our
rival. Oh, so we didn't kill Gwiel.
No, we didn't. So, that's what I'm saying.
So in our lore, I'm just saying Weeaboo Jones is probably just our like Gwiel's friend.
Akuma, of course Akuma would be the one to pick Stardust.
Yeah.
So, yeah. That looks like a very Akuma
that's
roster.
That's an Akuma roster right there.
Oh, man. But hey, fuck y'all. Y'all ain't got Booker T. Booker T, I'm coming for you. Oh, man. Now we have a problem, though.